Well, it is Thursday, and I'm going to do a tag that was presented on Saturday by the Broken Moose, Ass Moose, or the plain old Dave, whichever way you want to call him, but I think he preferred Dave, and it's more or less like I had nothing to do first thing this morning, so why not do the tag? Now, I'm kind of sore because I sipped on some leaves yesterday, and look at that. Look at my, like, especially this head. It's more swollen than this one. But anyway, when I slipped on the leaves, because, boy, it's amazing how leaves can get so wet and you can slip on them. But anyway, I went down with a bang, and I'm in pain. Let's put it that way. But anyway, as I said, I am going to do the tag. Starting off with question. Excuse me. Question number one. What's your favorite part of your day? Going to bed. What needs to happen this month? What needs to happen this month? Nothing I really know of. Just like any other month to me. How are you working towards your goals? I don't have any goals, so I'm not working towards any of them. Three good things. Eat, sleep, and being the biggest dork on YouTube. Something you know a lot about, history. An important person in your life. Myself. Because you always should look after yourself before you look after anybody else, unless it's family. But other than that, you should look after yourself first. Your favorite recipe. I don't have a favorite recipe. An event that turned out differently than planned. Oh, God, I have lots of those. Like in case, with my life, it's more or less like in case I get invited out for coffee, I show up, they don't. So, something like that. The best way to spend a cold evening. I stay home and be on the computer. One thing that you could not give up. My cigars are being the biggest dork on YouTube. And at the moment, I've got no cigars. I'll be leaving in another few minutes, and I will be getting some for later. Anyway, those are my answers. Your questions for this week. Until we see each other again soon. Take care for now.